Hey there, it's Lindsey, and in this video, I'm going to teach you all about how to use board lists with Tailwind. Be sure to stay until the end so that you can learn how to get a free month with Tailwind.
Log into Tailwind, I'll leave the link below, and then you want to scroll down to board lists. And then here you'll see all of your board lists. So I'm going to go ahead and create a new list, and I'm going to name it favorite group boards. I'm going to add in some of my favorite group boards so they'll be in this list. All right, so this is how it works. So now I'm going to go into Pinterest and I'm going to say, okay, I want to schedule this to Tailwind. And down here, instead of just picking a different board, I'm going to choose one of these board lists. You want to choose a board list that's relevant to the pin that you're using. If you hit use interval, you can come in here and you can scroll to choose, you know, like 2 days or 1 day or something in between each time it posts. And that just helps keep your schedule a little bit more organized. Okay, so let's go over to tribes and I'll show you how to use board lists there. So I'm just going to pick this pin that I have from Julie. And I can see, okay, this is business related. So I'm going to go in here and I'm going to pick, maybe one of my board lists is for business. So I can pop that in. And again, I'm going to hit use interval, do optimize, and then just say schedule. Okay, another way you can use this is directly in Pinterest. So if you have the Chrome extension, you'll have this little Tailwind icon thing. I'll scroll up here so you can see it. And I just searched for money and blog. So I'm just going to go in here and I'm going to click a few of these and show you how you can quickly schedule multiple pins with board lists. Schedule, and then at the top, I'm just going to say, okay, this is all money related. I have a board just for money, but then I also have a board list for making money. So I'm gonna do the same thing with scheduling and then just hit schedule. Okay, so let's look at what this looks like from your scheduled pins. So you go to publisher's scheduled pins and then you can see everything you have scheduled. Now, if you didn't wanna take that extra step and you just wanted to shuffle everything, you just come up here and say shuffle my queue and then it does that way. But I just like taking that extra step because it seems to help. So yeah, board lists help save me tons of time and I hope it helps you as well.
This video is also a part of a Tailwind starter series. I don't know what I've named it yet, but anyway, if you have any questions, just leave them in the comments below. And sure to click the link so that you can get your free month of Tailwind. Thanks so much for watching and I'll see you in the next video. Bye. This video is part of a Tailwind series. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up. Okay, so now you know how to use board lists and save a lot of time with Tailwind. And if you want to, be sure to click the link below and grab your free month of Tailwind so that you can get started today.